your host, Steve Buscemi. No, it hasn't. Go on YouTube, just look me up. I don't even know where I am on YouTube. Hold up. Let me check my YouTubes. My tubes, man, my tubes. That's what females say. That's what the femmels say. It's just Brandon M. That's a man. Oh no! I figured out his weakness. He's retarded. He does the thing. I don't think he's coming back. Who are you? I am made of grease. I cannot go this way. I'm not cool enough. Masterful bone crushing on my part. Really good spread. Filip, F-I-L-I-P, full knuckles, flying baggage. What? Do I not exist? Is that the issue? Who are we? It says I'm being brought to you. Watch me on the YouTube, mister. Who are you? I'm made of grease! You spell Filip, right? F-I-L-I-P. Damn it!
Gimme!
Am I doing this wrong? How do I do this? Am I retarded? Oh, up here.
What? Where are you?
No! I almost fell really fast. It's stressful. Still with the full knuckle. Fuck! How does one drop it? Is that what I have to do? I can't go down there. There's a power seal down there, meaning there must be a way. But there's dogs. Fucking dogs are a menace.
Like you, Spider-Man.
No! Some bitch. Fucking dogs. Okay, this time I'm gonna try not to hit the spikes. Dogs. No thanks to these fucking menaces. Every step I have to take is now premeditated. I literally can't step fucking anywhere, or I'll die. No! No, stop! Hold up. What, at the waterfall? Damn. Indeed. And I also do not have that. Interesting. There should have been a boss fight there. It's just, it felt like there should have been a boss fight. Maybe I'm just wrong. He has a wingsuit. Whee! Monster Hunter World. No! My jump was wrong. Johnny. Now you want, you little fuck. Thank you. Fucking skeleton. I was so busy looking up when I should have been looking down. Got me. Boo! What the fuck? Bro, okay, then I was playing in the Museum of Fucking Pain. Wait, you didn't find that area? Yeah, you didn't find it either? That was wild. Bitch! Literally all I feel is fear. Jesus Christ. It's so dangerous! Oh my god. Oh, whoa! Bam, that's how you get laid. You look at a girl and go, I beat that secret level in Messenger that no one else can beat. She's like, and you immediately get laid. You get a blowjob and a warm cup of milk. Oh, I know. I still got a couple. I think you meant to replay this game, that's why. Turn them out and just really replay to get all the things. No. Oh, you bitch, I held X. I'm pissed. I'm fucking furious. I held X and everything. And game was like, fleeky. I'm surprised Corvall doesn't just steal my fucking health, too. The fucker. Ah! No, it almost made me fall directly into the thing of spikes. Game is like, close yourself. Getting the flash sales, good boy. Dead. Come, laugh at the clown. Oh, look at the clown. Doesn't kill me, makes me die. Is elongated. What doesn't kill me makes me elongated like a Furby. No, I'm terrified. Oh, I think I've seen that, yeah. That one's just as terrifying. Ah! I can feel my literal blood vessels going into overdrive over anger. You saw me! I knew how to do it! You witnessed the power! Bajangle. I was fucking Bajangle. I can do it though! I did! You saw it with your eyeballs! I can do it! There's a way! I just look at it going, you smell like clams. Let's go. That place is supposed to smell like somewhere under the sea. I did it! No, son of a bitch! Ah! It's a good way to earn points. I can do it. I got this. I will literally do this. My life depends on it. I cannot prove myself to be a ninja. To it. Oh no, my health. Fucking horrible's out here stealing my pocket change. Little fucking goblin. You like watching me suffer? Maybe you entertain me. Before, and then you hear the nope. Guess I'm going the other way. Brand's giving up. Put his hat in. Actually, I'm not. That's what we're going to do. I got this. I have big dick energy. I'm not going to hit that one. I'm going to hit that one, though. Haha! Two health. No balls. Oh no! Sandman! I can go down there. Anyway. I was watching a live stream of one of the artists I patron. we played games together, and I literally went, I am big as I'm fucking Mel Gear Ray from Mel Gear Solid. I'm just like, you is schmol. No! 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 I think so. Is that the trigger? Atlas. I'ma drop down and start doing cougars. Yeah. The fucking meatball, dirt meatballs they throw. I know, did you hear about that herd mentality shit that they want to do, Chris? So they're going to do herd immunity, so they're basically going to wait till people start getting infected, and whoever doesn't die, that's they're the winner. They're not going to wait for the vaccine, they're going to wait till everyone dies out, basically. It's herd immunity. It's also, like, the most dangerous method. And we'll literally kill half of the people that do it. It's funny that human beings are stupid and flawed. Yeah. Damn it! The spikes are literally more dangerous than anything else in the fucking game. Actually, the fireballs are pretty fucking dangerous, dude, in my heart. Whoa, the mud men are dangerous. The mud men are starting to gain spikes. Yeah, you're right. Fuck! No. What the fuck are these? They're literally the things from Metroid. Yeah. Roly polies. Fuck, why am I retarded? Okay, yeah, I figured it. So you want to do is you want to fly all the way up. You want to hit that, you want to hit that, and then you want to try and get up there. Okay, I get it. I figured that out when I saw the hole. I knew I had the Batman. My juice sense is tingling, that's how I know I'm easier. Are they talking about how Donald Trump talked about all soldiers being suckers because they die? Oh yeah, I like winners. Dead people are suckers. In the dirt baby. I swear, people are gonna stick pride Donald Trump. They're gonna stick him in the dirt. People are absolutely fucking heated by that. Even Fox News was like, nah, we're not gonna be able to defend that. We're just gonna say what he did. When Fox News isn't even going to defend Donald Trump, that's some bad fucking lick. Fuck. Yeah, you're right. Okay, there we go. I have to charge my headset at the same time as playing. I'm at boss fight. Hello, hello, hello? Can you hear me? Okay, my fucking headset died as I was trying to charge it.
$6 million.
Yep, here comes the Holland. That's a heart. That's muscles. That's the thing. That thing. What are you doing? Hello? Hold up. If something's coming through my fucking audio and it's fucking blowing out my eardrums. It sounds like I'm getting hit with fucking Silent Hill static. Hello? I'm dead. Fuck. Hold on, I might try and get a different headset or charger. I'm gonna take the charger I gave mom. So I need a charger. That's yours. mini strokes. You're going to get mini stroked. You bet your sweet tits. Okay, headset's charging. I should, is the stream still going? Hot memes. Okay, I figured out the boss fight as I was suffering. So, you gotta run like a little bitch. Just start hitting him. And then run like a little bitch again. Can't get me. Ah! You gotta... really fast. Ah! Why can't you jump off him from the mill? That is in fact a microaggression. Game's like, oh, fuck off. Fuck face over here. Avoid spikes. Thanks, guys. I wouldn't have known without you. I'll catch you later, Chris.
What days are you working?
I don't work Monday. I work Wednesday, Thursday. 1 to 9 and 2 to 9.
This week was a Monday.
I know exactly. Things like avoid the spikes. Fuck off, machine.
I'll hit you up this for this week for that. Right, same old sheep crap.
Okay. I'll catch you later. Stay safe. I'll see you. Oh no! They're doing things! Ah! 21 deaths prevented. Corbel MVP. Ow. That hurts me. Just that I can't fucking escape Corbel. This boss is literally causing me suffering. Ah, it fucking spits out that shit the worst times too. God damn it! There is no dash either. That's a real bitch. To be honest, I feel like dash would be fucking super necessary for this boss fight. At least his heart cluster a lot easier. He gets a lot faster. Whoa! That was unexpected events. son of a bitch. Let me tell you. No, wait, what? Damn it, I'm dead. No, it just fucking... When you got to that fucking third stage of doing the fisting, it fucked with my brain cells. Gave me tumors. Yeah, you're right. I went full retard. Was my suffering entertain you? Huh? You find it funny, funny man? Very haha good. I'm happy you find entertainment within my pain. No. There's a little area over here that I'm pretty sure is not cool. Is in fact not cool. It's getting faster as time goes by. I did it! Oh my god, yeah, that was swift. Required Tony Hawk's Pro Skater levels of stupid shit. seems kind of chill. Is that where he is? Is this where you're at? The Quillshroom Marsh? Is it hard? He said it was not sustainable. I hope he does well. Oh, you can step in quick. Okay, I've been jumping over it like it's space. Like, I know it's not good to step in quick sand, but it's better than fucking space. Schmeckish, you know. Steal a schmeckish. Yeah. Oh, you've seen him too? He was on the grass line. I was trying to figure out the algorithm for the spikes. It's pretty dumb. No! Hmm. I'm trying to figure out the timing. Space is hard. Okay, I figured it out. Watch, you'll see me figure it out, and then you'll see me die. What, running away from the spike and dying? There's a friend ready. Hit the funny man. Fuck! Red mushrooms are the worst thing ever created. Honestly, I don't want to kill you. Okay, I figured out how this works. Nope, never mind. I'm done. Bird hit me, making me stand up, and then the spikes went down, and then came back. Scary as shit I've ever seen. Bird's just a threat because it's a bird. Oh, I didn't realize till now the tree just grew. I wonder what that sounds like in game. Aha! I did it! That's fucking disgusting. Mega Core Evil. Make through. But not mentally. Not mentally in sleep. remember, bro. So why don't you tell us a little about yourself?
Brick Frog!
I don't know why I keep... It's all a recognition for that.
Nerks!
Just one more HP. I'm literally being beaten to death. How far do you go? Was it the one with the quicksand? I figured out how it works, because it's like either the fulcrum, it's because your character jumps higher than when it's at the bottom. If you can time it, God gives you his holy light, and Sigmar absorbs you into his consciousness. So that's what I did. Hold on a second, I'm changing all my audio to my headset.
No! I'm in error!
Suffering. Back at it again. Hell is real. Yeah, because they go absolutely goddamn insane. The moment their caps explode, they fucking lose it and they go McJagger on you. Myself up there. That seems right. I kind of wanted to go up there, but I don't think I'll be able to. So, of course, more spikes. Yep, that's known. The amount of double jumps you get, or like jumps you get, is determined by the amount of lanterns you hit. but it has to be in, like, a row. So it's gotta be, like, a, if you wanna get a pentakill, you gotta get a pentakill of lanterns. I think I'm out of boss. Mushrooms. What's up, cool kids? It's me, Skeletor. Uh-oh. Damn, baby. Oh no. That was hot till it was not. Oh, I'm a mushroom. Oh no, bro. Damn. That's a real damsel. That fucking spins around the sweetest out. Damn, bro. You bet your sweet bippy. Whoa! Ah, her whip is so fucking long range. It's more dangerous than anything else. Yeah. It's pretty neat, oh, right? Shit. Oh, I can't reach Big Boy up there, so. Well, I guess I'm rushing. No, no, no! Back, you goddamn dominatrix. Back, you goddamn Gilligoons. Damn, man. No, I don't want to take a selfie with you. Bad. Why did you do me dirty like that? You're horrible. I thought we were cool homes. You know it, homeboy. Why can't I jump higher? Success burn. I'm a goddamn mushroom again. Oh, you can knock her off. That gives you a chance to ultra stun her. I get it now. Ultra kill, 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 penta kill. So I have to wait till the, yeah, here they come. Shit. Yeah, there we go. Chop, 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 chop. Nope, I got her. I will survive. I like how the character never questions it. Seems normal. I'm starting to think, our character is quiet because he has low intelligence score, not because he's like actually supposed to be on the job. I
I kind of like him for that, though. Yeah, I can't do that. Hold up. You, we have to talk. We're going to get fast friends. Get friends very fast. I really like Mr. Rope. Me and Mr. Rope were already friends in the past, now we're friends forever. Mr. Ruby, you don't even have to make yourself into a noose this time. Oh, that's so goddamn cool. Damn it. And then, of course, they have to put stalagmites and stalactites everywhere. That's my favorite acrobatic show, Mites and Tights. It's just termites in like jumpsuits, specially designed for them. Yikes. Ah, moth, be gone, you fucking menace. No, be gone. Hold up, the moth is causing issues. I got it. I cannot sense the moth. Oh. Hello? Thank you. Fuck. Damn it. Jesus Christ, they're fast. Man called me out. You're playing with your feet. That's disgusting. Ah, yes, Sonic. Oof. I think I found the boss lair area. Interesting. God damn it. Who are the... Jesus Christ. Thank you. No, sportsmanship's bad. I don't like sportsmanship. Nope. Feet man. Would they be feet men? Catch the rock. Wow, he just throws it. Leg day. Ooh, this is a jam. E, what's happening? You all good? Why, what happened? So I beat the hell, which was a man, and I'm currently in an ice level. I know. Fantastic. Trust me. My emotions are sky high as I try not to slip and slide around like a fucking icicle. Wouldn't that be worse for your condition? Hobo style spaghettios. I want to try and open up the cabinet. Did you at least heat it up? Look at you. Consarn it. You hobos in your cans. I would stand near a fire demon to get warm. Oh my god, that was an ugh. That's hilarious. It's just an ugh. Or what are they called? Its? I don't remember what they're called. It's from the Max. They're little things that have mouths and they do weird nonsense as things with little mouths do. But I am dead, so it don't matter.
Fuzzles.
This beat's pretty goddamn savory though. My lips literally slap into the beat. Still broadcasting, wondering if any other human beings will probably watch. Probably not, but it's always worth a go, you know? How much shit? Should you not go deal with that?